I was instructing a normal aerobics class, normal people that are fit and thin, their reaction would obviously be different, and they're not sure whether I'm going to teach them or not. And then it's not until I actually get doing the moves and things and we actually get into it, then they see that I can do just as much as everybody else. When I was nice and slim, I went to catering college and started to put a few pounds on and really just thought, oh, I'll have this cake, I'll have this burger now, and really thought, oh, we'll start it again tomorrow, but tomorrow never comes, and that's where it all went wrong. So I jumped at the chance, and the very first class, it was a 10-week trial, and the first class we got 48 people attending from all across Derbyshire. They were travelling a long way. And the second week we had 60 people attending, and from then on really we knew it was just going to be so popular.
Well, it gets quite sweaty and red-faced, which is good because it makes everybody else not feel so out of it. But he's really good, Jody. He's very motivational, and I think people can relate to him because he's big himself.
I suppose because of his weight problem, that it encourages the rest of us that it isn't that bad, and if he's active, then the rest of us can be active as well.
Bye, everyone.
I love being a fitness instructor, standing there in front of everybody and just really enjoying getting them into it and motivating them all. Yeah, I love it. Fitness really now is like my life. I'm known as Jody, the large fitness instructor. So yeah, definitely I can see I'm doing this for a few years yet.